And in Quincy, Massachusetts, an elderly man lost control of his car, plowing into a restaurant, hitting three members of a family visiting from California. They're now hospitalized with several broken bones. The 90-year-old driver also was slightly injured, but everyone is expected to recover. The driver actually says he doesn't remember much about the crash, but says he's devastated that people were hurt. Police say he'll likely lose his driver's license.